What's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. I want to apologize for the previous, I think, three videos. My audio was a little bit low. It was a setting in my Elgato that I didn't check while I was recording. And I recorded like four missions straight, but I did a few side missions as well. But we're about to go to the bureau. Davey called me and was like, yo, we need to meet, blase blah, you know what I'm saying? Come holla at me. And I'm like, okay, you know what? As long as you say, yo, we done, it's over, you know what I'm saying? We nipped this in the bud now, everything gonna be good. But if he's speaking some rah-rah, I hope Mike will try to kill him. Because, you know what I'm saying? The last mission I did, Mike got $0. Like, a big fat zero. It's crazy. But, let's see what's up with this drink. Alright, I gotta meet with Dave. So now I gotta figure out where am I gonna go to meet him. It's gonna be hard to find out where to go. All right, how about I just do this? All right, it looks like he's all the way over there on that side. Okay, it looked like it stopped. So, do I go up these steps? I can't go out there. Let's see. But yeah, man. I'm hoping I get to kill Dave, and hope everybody's here for the party, because I got a bash for them. A nice little surprise party. Something really nice. Is that him? Yeah, that's him. All right. It's probably gonna go to a nice little cutscene.
Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers. Celluloid. Good guys. Bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come
whoa.
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him. Not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn
way. Shit. Go! Brains.
Fuck. Bullshit.
Mike, this your frequency? Let's all be in the air of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going in. Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
All right, it's time to switch to something a little bit better.
Did he get caught in the crossfire?
At the other end of the complex.
More
these guys out of your ass, Davey?
Federal Investigation Bureau, surrender! Go to hell.
I'm my beat, and I don't know what the hell is going on.
This dude not dead? Who else? Headshot.
Time to meet your maker.
Headshot. Oh, I can't go down here.
You're gonna die, bitch.
How in the hell am I gonna get down? Okay, I'm gonna go over here.
Fuck.
Hey, Trevor. Try to get a headshot, didn't work.
Where are you at?
Alright. There's already a few more people left. Oh, watch me work, watch me work, watch me work, watch me work, watch me work. Alright, we should be good.
This is a fucking shit show!
What else are you shooting at? Holy shit.
How you doing, Davey?
Get your hands down!
Looks like inappropriate public spinning to me, man!
Nice move assaulting an elevated position, you dicks! They're done! I gotta get out before someone...
Hey, thanks, T! This is our shot!
Alright.
We're making a run for the parking lot! Get clear and we'll
talk! We out.
This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear. This one's mine. Good luck.
Stay safe, D.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to... a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Man, I don't feel like meeting Trevor right now. Come on, buddy.
Great! Another chopper!
Said lose enemy chopper. Oh, I might wanna... Yeah, I might wanna get up out of here. Oh, no. Oh, hell no. I'm about to lose this boy.
Shit! Oh no, fuck! This
got to go.
Oh!
Got to go. I got to go. See ya.
Oh crap!
So I lost him. Whew. That was scary. I tried to get out the car and think I was gonna shoot that joint down. That joint started spitting that crazy fire at me. I was like, oh no, no. Can't let that, oh, can't let that happen. Oh yeah, by the way, my car is totaled. I probably get like a good 300 at the auction for this right now. But at least it runs and drives, right?
Christ.
So all it needs is a little bit of body work. Oh, I can't even turn with this joint for real. Alright, so I'm supposed to meet with Trevor, right? Let's see what he wanna talk about.
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor. Listen, I've been meaning...
I've been meaning to tell you. What, homie? What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled.
Don't forget, amigo.
Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
All right, you guys. Okay, let me hit save real fast. Okay. I don't understand why autosave don't work. I guess it's because I be doing like quick scans and stuff. I don't know, like quick saves. So, but I'm about to go do a mission where the S is. Franklin has a mission as well, but I don't think I got. I think I'm gonna do the Solomon joint first. Oh, look at the moon! It's so pretty. But I'm about to get up out of here, guys. This is RKC signing out, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.
This is Siri. Thank you for watching, and be sure to like this video. For more videos from this particular mode, click more videos. If you want to see more content from IKC, click subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to follow IKC on Twitter and to like his Facebook page. This is Siri signing out. Peace.